been in love before. What the hell are all these feeling, Joe? Once upon a time I was alone. Don't wanna be alone no more. Got you something from the liquor store. Little bit of Lizzo and some more. Trying to open up a little more. Sorry if my heart a little slow.
The sun sang now! Craig, this next singer, unbelievable.
Damn.
I don't know, though. That popcorn just blew up the stage.
Yep.
Don't you know I'm no good for you? I've learned to lose, you can't afford to. Tore my shirt to stop the bleeding, but nothing ever stops you leaving. Quiet when I'm coming home, my mom, my own.
Bow down to the sun. Jenny is standing on her chair. Craig is emotional. Nicole in tears. What do you want to say to the sun?
I just love you. Like, it's the reason why I love music so much. It transcends anything, and you have such a gift. Like, just listening to you, all I could do is just exhale and just breathe. Just listening to you, I could listen to you forever. You have a voice of the heavens. That was flawless. You are flawless. Thank you. Amazing.
Craig, I saw you had your head in your hands. You were so emotionally moved.
All my life, I've felt the heat of the sun. I had never heard the voice of the sun.
Wow.
Until now.
Wow.
Oh, well, it's true. I was made for you. I climbed across.
Congratulations, you won the Masked Singer. And I mean, you've had so many accolades. You've been in the business since you were a kid. What has this experience been like, and why would you choose our stage to bless us?
Oh my gosh, well, thank you for saying that. This has been an overwhelming experience. I didn't expect this to be this much work, I have to say. This was like, I was thinking like, oh, come on, this would be easy, this would be fun. And it was a blast. I've totally been brought back to when I was a kid. And I remember I was 5 years old when I told everyone I wanted to sing. And I've always wondered, like, how I knew at that age that I wanted to sing. And I kind of discovered it again behind this mask. And it was to give and receive love. And that's, like, totally what's happened.
Oh, my gosh.
And it's been so beautiful. So I'm just happy to be here. It was so much fun. Yeah.
I just want to say, on a personal level, I felt like every song that you sang on The Masked Singer was like an album in of itself. And I felt like you took me as a listener on a journey and really just bared your soul. And I've never felt that on this show before.
I agree.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you.
We love you.
Love you.
Congratulations again. And thank you, everyone at home, for watching our insane show.